Actually, he's very right. It's not illegal, but it's right on the fence.